Hey you guys, it's me, Chilly Chill. Up late at night again. I'm sitting up here watching YouTube. I think maybe my TV has me up all night. That's what it is. But to all my subscribers that know the channel Strong Mommy Chrissy, I'm just going to say it like this. Strong Mommy Chrissy loves attention. But she's getting it the wrong way. I don't understand how you have 9 kids and have time to think about a nigga. Another guy, a man, different men. She's sleeping around and things like that. That is crazy. And you have daughters. You need to be protective over your daughters. Especially, I think it's one that's kind of, she's getting up there. She's like about, I don't know if she's like 13 or 12 or something like that. But, yeah, you it's time for you to buckle down and stop. Stop what you're doing. Before, because it's getting out of hand. Like the guy exposing you. But never mind about the guy exposing you. That guy, Tommy, Sotomayor, he drugged you. He, and everything he was saying, I hate to say it, but he was right. Everything that man said about you was right. I watched his video, and he was clowning. That man had me laughing. I guess you were, one of your videos about the D appointment. Oh my God. He said, now what kind of shit is this? She worried about a D appointment, but not trying to lose weight. Now I don't condone him talking about your appearance and things like that. But you did the same thing to women too before. You talk about people too. But you need to really, really find yourself. You have all those kids. I mean, you shouldn't have time for a man. You should be spending time with your kids. You have 9 kids. 9. You have 9 kids. And I do commend you for taking care of them this long, because I'm surprised the people haven't came and taken them away because of the activities that you do and you be leaving. And then this little thing about giving them Benadryl to go to sleep, that's crazy. If you was to feed them, bathe them, and make them go to bed at a decent hour and things like that, but after you bathe all of them, you should be tired too. You shouldn't have time to be going to sit up there and sleep around with different men. It's crazy. I don't, you know, and then he, and everybody gets mad at the Tommy Sotomayor guy for talking about he be talking about black women. But you guys, this is what you got to look at. What he see on YouTube, there, everybody that's grimy and ratchet, they are on YouTube, and they're black. They're black women. Y'all got to do better. We got this coronavirus and thing. You know what, Chrissy? I can't believe you went out and slept with a guy during this coronavirus. I wouldn't try to touch nothing during corona season. This is crazy. Your videos, you never cease to amaze me. Every time I try to say you doing good when you cooking a meal for your kids, that's when you in your best element, when you cooking for your kids and things like that. When you do stuff like that. And I don't know. I just, that's why I put on that video a couple of days ago. I'm going to pray for the Mamiana gang, because y'all getting out of hand. Well, Liv kind of changed her life around. She, you know, she's trying. And Jazzy trying too. Jazzy did a haul the other day, a clothing haul, and those outfits were so cute. They had room to move around in. They wasn't too tight. And it's just, she looked beautiful. But, anyway, I'm just, coming on here talking about the little stuff that's going on around, or what y'all call it, the YouTube streets. What's going on in the YouTube streets. And now, I watch YouTube quite a bit. And the family that I do like to watch is Ace Family. If anybody, any of my subscribers, go check out the Ace Family. Oh my God, that's a beautiful family. And they're doing it right, you know. So, anyway, I was just coming over here on here to chat it up with you guys. I know y'all probably sleep, but until I turn this camera back on, love you, Chili's.